marks the beginning of the rise of the Antichrist. He will control 10 kingdoms, which in turn will control the world. The Antichrist will sit in the temple of God, and he will declare to the whole world that he is God.
Done. When evil is brought into the light, it loses its power.
Nazarene! Nazarene!